this morning with a seemingly impossible choice that I do not wish on any of my fellow Americans, my conscience or my freedom. My conscience or my ability to serve the people that I love, obey God, or a directive that forces me to disobey God even when there are reasonable accommodations available. I have thought and prayed very hard about what to do. The decisions I have made in this case and the decisions I will continue to make in this case are mine and mine alone. I don't want to have this conflict. I don't want to be in the spotlight, and I certainly don't want to be a whipping post. I am no hero. I'm just a person who's been transformed by the grace of God and who wants to work, be with my family. I just want to serve my neighbors quietly without violating my conscience. And so this morning, I am forced to fashion a remedy that reconciles my conscience with Judge Bunning's orders, effective immediately, and until an accommodation is provided by those with the authority to provide it, any marriage license issued by my office will not be issued or authorized by me. I want the whole world to know, be no mistake about it, that if my deputy clerks, who do not have my authorization or the authority, they don't have my authority to issue any license whatsoever. I love my deputy clerks, and I hate that they have been caught in the middle. If any of them feels that they must issue an unauthorized license to avoid being thrown in jail, I understand their tough choice, and I will take no action against them. However, any unauthorized license that they issue will not have my name, my title, or my authority on it. Instead, the license will state that they are issued pursuant to a federal court order.